Hi friends, welcome to Computer Tutorials for Beginners course by Tech Plus. In today's lesson, we will learn about what is desktop, icons, shortcuts and how to use those. So what is the desktop? When you turn on the computer or log into your account, you can see the main screen, which is called desktop. Whenever you open some files, folder or programs in Windows, it open in desktop. The desktop can be subdivided into the three parts: desktop icons area, taskbar area, and the notification area. On the desktop you can see some pictures, mostly on left side of screen. They are called as icons. Icon can be any type. It can be shortcut for any program, or it may be your some favorite file or folder. On the bottom of the screen you can see the bar is called as taskbar. Taskbar allows quick access to current or favorite applications. It mostly used for switching between the programs while working on many programs at same time. On left side of bottom of the screen, you can see the one picture it called as a Windows menu. It is the computer menu. Let's learn about how to copy or make the icon for file, folder or program on desktop. For that, open the folder where is your file, folder or program for which you want to create icon on desktop like this. Just like here is folder with name my folder and I want to copy it to desktop. Then first select the folder by left click on mouse. And then drag the folder to desktop by holding left mouse button. It's called dragging. Now you can see that my folder is on desktop. Now if you want to arrange these icons, then you can move it to somewhere different place on screen by dragging. Now if I open it by double clicking on it, here you can see my file which was inside the folder. Now we will see how to create shortcut on desktop. You can create the shortcut for any file, folder or program. It is kind of linked to location. If you double click on the shortcut, then it will open that folder. Now we will create shortcut for same folder which we copied to desktop. For that, right click on the folder and select send to desktop. Create shortcut. Here you can see the shortcut is created for the folder. When we click on shortcut, here you can see that it opened in same location. Now see the how to add or remove the most common desktop icons. Just like here you can see the computer control panel recycle bin are the common icons. For that, right click on the desktop, then click on personalize, and then click on change desktop icons. Here you can see that for those icons are shown on the desktop, they have tick mark in front of them. If I want to remove the computer and control panel icon from desktop, then I will remove that tick mark in front of them by clicking. Then click on apply and then OK. Here you can see that those icons are removed from desktop. Now if want I them back to show on desktop, then perform same process. Right click on the desktop, select personalize, then click on change desktop icon. Add tick mark on those icons, then click on apply, then click on OK. They are added back to desktop. Now let's see the how to remove the icon from desktop. Now to remove the My Folder icon from desktop, select the icon, then right click on it and click on delete, then click on yes. Now it's gone, and same for the shortcut, also right click delete and yes. That's all for this time guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to give that like button click, and for more computer tutorials, hacks, tricks and tips, be sure to subscribe by clicking on red subscribe button. Please leave a comment and I look forward to seeing you inside my next video. Bye bye.